What's going on, guys? We're back playing some more Call of Duty in the private beta. Alright, in this video, we are going to try this war game mode. Allied versus Axis battle across this war-torn village of Saint-Lô, France. 10 to 12 players, unlimited time, unlimited score. This is going to be chaos. Let's see how it goes. We are going to try the infantry again. Just keep it going basic style.
Our mission is to destroy a battery of AA guns that's shooting down our bombers. But we have to push through enemy territory and take out those guns before Kraut reinforcements arrive. Capture that command post to get intel on Kraut defenses.
So we got a sniper this way. Let's give him some cover.
There's one in the open!
Well, that's not good.
Taking the command post! Take that command post!
Enemy is down!
Attacking the command post! To replace the one the Kraut's destroyed. Then we can advance.
Alright, that looks okay. Oh, construct the bridge.
Move it, soldiers! Build that bridge! Bridge is being built!
So
we can advance.
This is where I should go as a sniper, but we aren't using the sniper class, so I have to make do. Wow, I'm a bad shot. That was ugly.
I'm hit.
I got him.
Tactical support.
No ammo. Cover me.
Confidential.
2 minutes until enemy.
Thought we might be able to sneak it. It's gonna be harder than I thought, guys.
He's leaving cover!
Building the bridge!
I think he's down! Perfect shot!
Build that bridge ASAP!
Hey!
goes. Game. Apparently, I'm no good at it.
Johnny,
if you guys want to see more, let me know. Happy to be playing it. I'm gonna try some on my own. But I'll catch you guys next time.